Pinag-oobserbahan dito ang pagtatanim ng puno ng mga pumibisitang dignitaries. 1989 pa nang itanim ni Cory Aquino.
Get mo yun! Diyan yung ipis, bahala ka. Get mo na. Lagay mo yan.
Yay!
Ako na.
Ito ang halaga ng ito. Official Development Assistance sa Pilipinas na umabot sa higit 100 milyong dolyar.
Over the decades, my countrymen have seen many friends and family members set their roots in this nation. I understand that there are now over half a million members of the Filipino community working in dignified lives here. So are we thankful for the hospitality that their people in our country have shown to our country. Apart from the cares and purposes, I want to express my nation's gratitude for Canada's continuing support. An aspect of economic and social development, Canada has likewise demonstrated on the world in the capacity of our nation to succeed. We thank you for choosing the Philippines as a country and for designating us as a priority emerging market in our market.
Bukas ay makikipagpuno naman si Pinoy kay Stephen Harper, ang Prime Minister ng Canada. Ses Orenia Trillo, ABS-CBN News.
Nakikiusap naman ang mga environmentalists na talakayin sa ano ni Pangulong Aquino kay Canadian Prime Minister Stephen Harper ang problema ng tunel-tunela ng basura na in-export dito sa Pilipinas sa isang Canadian company.
Stop!
George Carino.
Nakatakdang humarap si Pangulong Aquino kay Canadian Prime Minister Stephen Harper bukas. Umaasa ang mga environmentalists na tatalakay ng Pangulong problema ang itinambak ng Canada dito sa atin. July 2013, nang masabat sa Manila International Container Port ang 50 container van na una'y idiniklarang recyclable